has had trouble with in the corner. Fly ball to center field. It's shallow, falling in a hurry, and it's a base hit for Blanks. Headley scores. It's 4-1. A bloop single by Blanks, 27th RBI of the season for the big man.
Just getting the job done. Looked like Blanks got jammed here with a cutter. See, he's trying to be short. It gets in on him a little bit. Schumacher lays out, but comes up a little bit short.
Also, Tony, isn't it a case of the outfielders showing a little respect for Blanks with some pop playing maybe on the defense?